Turning guinea pigs into chow mein. Stir fry your guinea pig and then throw in some garlic and onions. Throw in the rest of your vegetables. Cook until nice and done. Then throw in your noodles till crispy. And then there you have it, guinea pig chow mein.